Biden.
I'm Donald J. Trump, and I approve this message.
Well, the result...
Okay, make that five. I signed up for a drive-through test at AU Health just to make sure a medical professional administered one of them. Because clearly...
That was harder than it looked.
I am not a healthcare professional.
There's a lot of bubbles in it.
Dr. Ravindra Kolhe is a pathologist at the Medical College of Georgia.
I think you're doing a phenomenal job for the community. And I mean, a lot of people will be very interested in... It'll be beneficial based on your result.
Results that came a lot sooner than I expected. Just last month, the I-team told you about a backlog with commercial labs, leaving local families in limbo, some separated for safety.
I did not want to expose him. I was hoping to get the results back soon so that I could get him.
It took exactly 3 weeks for Kiara Scott to get those results. As for our results, we mailed our four tests off on a Tuesday. Two via UPS and two FedEx, and we kept a close eye on them. All four tests arrived at their respective lab the next day. Then, only 24 hours later, on Thursday, I had three of my results. Pixel by LabCorp, Everlywell, and Picture Genetics, all negative. The next day, Vault sent my spit sample result, also negative. That means the longest turnaround time at the lab was a mere 48 hours.
I just go ahead and put my head back.
Meanwhile, at the Augusta University drive-thru, I realized I might not have gone far enough when I tried this at home.
Did it not look like I did?
It's like you go past the nose hole thing, and you go all the way back, practically hitting your brain.
If you've had this test, you know I-team photographer Irissa Wheeler was spot on. If you haven't, well, keep watching. Oh. I honestly don't know if I could have even done that myself, but turns out, I probably didn't need something so aggressive. I have no symptoms, have had no known exposure, and am currently working from home. If I wasn't testing other tests, Dr. Kolhe says I wouldn't need to come here. Whew. Okay.
Sometimes people just go there because they want to get tested. I think those group of people can definitely utilize the at-home testing.
Freeing up these tests for those on the front lines, either in hospitals or nursing homes, as well as those who have reason to believe they could be positive. In other words, he doesn't recommend people sign up for this test multiple times just to see.
There has not been any major study they have compared, like, what you're doing. I think what you're doing is phenomenal because that will not only educate a lot of people who are watching us, but also help us, other people, to understand what might be the true on-ground reality of these in-home, at-home tests.
In the meantime, the FDA is calling for an even easier-to-use version of these at-home tests. Ones that essentially act like pregnancy tests, where results are instant, then and there, without sending them off to a lab. A nonprofit called the X Prize is offering a $5 million pot to those who can produce a COVID test that gives an answer in 15 minutes and costs under $15. Until then, the I-team found the at-home test could be a good alternative, especially with the free option. Vault also recently sent this email suggesting I ask my insurance company for reimbursement, so it's worth checking to see if your policy covers any of these. 24 hours after my AU test, I also got the same result. Negative. Reassuring news, both when it comes to the accuracy of the four at-home tests and for my own peace of mind.
Good night almighty. You stuck that way up there.
Reporting for the I-Team, Meredith Anderson, on your side.
I don't know about you, but my nose is just irritated watching. We experienced it all together.
Yes, we did. We've been through something together, I think we all have. I think that's called taking one for the team.
She did take one for the including that nosy, brave reporter. If you miss Meredith's story on Monday, she walks you through each of these tests so you know what to expect. We'll link you to all of them on our website.
By the way, it's safe to turn back and face the TV screen again. Again, you can get one of them with no upfront cost. And as Meredith mentioned, another one might be covered by insurance, so you could possibly be reimbursed. Meredith, thank you.
Thanks.
All right, let's head out.